Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
As you create more and more PowerPoint presentations, you're probably going to find yourself using a lot of bulleted and numbered lists. Lists are a great way to present information to your audience because they break up the information into manageable pieces. We are going to talk about the different ways that you can customize your bullets or numbers to give a distinctive look to your lists. The first thing you should do is select the list. And on the Home tab, you'll find the Bullets drop-down arrow, which lets you select a different style. And if you would prefer to use a numbered list, you can click the Numbering drop-down arrow. Let's say we're using a numbered list, and maybe this list is actually a continuation from the previous slide. Instead of counting up from 1, we might want to start with, say, 5. First, go to the Numbering drop-down arrow, and then click Bullets and Numbering. This is where you'll go whenever you need to customize your bullets or numbers. Where it says Start At, you can just change that to a different number, and now it will count up from the new number. For this list, I want to use bullets, but none of these choices really match the presentation. Luckily, there are many more bullets we can choose from. Go down to Bullets and Numbering. Here, you can either choose a picture to be your bullet, or you can click on Customize to choose a symbol, and that's what I'm going to do. You can use any of these symbols as your bullet. And I kind of like this one. Click OK, and you'll see your symbol appear in this area. You can also change the size or the color. You can choose any of these colors, and if you don't see the exact color you want, you can click More Colors. And when you click OK, the bullets will appear in your list. I think these bullets are much more interesting now. You have many different options for customizing lists, and you can really tailor them to fit the style of your presentation.